Well, I think Harry would like me to leave.
Well, I don't think that's necessary.
I think Harry thinks it is.
Harry thinks if you call him Harry one more time, he's going to make you eat that cat.
Gene Hackman is Harry Moseby.
Hello, Harry.
In Night Moves.
Well, come on, take a swing at me, Harry, the way Sam Spade would.
He's a private investigator.
My daughter, Deli. Would you believe Delilah? Well, she's gone.
How long gone?
2 weeks. Go find her.
Making a living.
Well, it's $125 a day in legitimate expenses.
From other people's lives.
You can get cheaper.
Can I get better? You're hired.
Making a mess of his own.
God, you're really prime, Ellen, you know that? I catch you screwing another guy and you attack my lifestyle!
Your lifestyle has nothing to do with it!
Night Moves. It's a mystery.
I'm looking for Deli Grassner.
Deli isn't around here anymore.
Where the suspects are also the victims.
I want to know what I walked into.
Ask your wife.
Well, are we going to talk about it?
But it's your ball, run with it.
Where the questions.
All right, what's it all about, Moseby?
Is there still much smuggling going on around here?
The dogs have fleas.
Where were you when Kennedy got shot?
Have too many answers. Where every clue is a lie.
I've been listening to your ping pong talk long enough. What was in Marv Ellman's plane? Drugs? Was it drugs?
Night Moves.
Check.
Check.
Ah, it's a beauty.
It's a game where every player is a pawn.
Harry Moseby, isn't it?
Every move is a wrong one. And the winner loses everything.
I want to know what it's all about.
I told you what it's all about.
You, what the hell are you all about?
You're asking the wrong question.
Gene Hackman in Night Moves.